This is how it starts. Here's the choke lever right here. So he's that moves and how it springs back. It springs back because the solenoid has a spring on it. Here's how it works. One more time. Watch the choke. Watch the choke lever. It's right here. That's how it works. And here you also see the wires I have applied here. These wires are the automatic start. I have a AGS module on my Xantrex power system. We're solar and off-grid here. This cable I have wire tied to the side of the generator. It basically runs the start switch from inside the building. And it's activated by the AGS module. And that kick makes the generator start and stop whenever power is needed for the batteries. It's fully automatic. All I got to do is keep the oil changed and keep fueling it. This is a beautiful system that works excellent. I'm really, really pleased with this. And the automatic choke is key to making the whole thing work.